Iowa Western men's and women's basketball look to pump up the jam in the annual Hoops Hysteria. First up, Patrick Dembley showcases precision. The sophomore drains down four straight from outside the arc in a three-point contest.
Showcasing our skills, just giving them what they want for a little early sneak peek to what they want to during the season.
The women are just as pumped up to show off too. Sophomore Shani May helps her team as she drills down a three here.
I think it's important because it gets us, you know, hyped up for the season and just gets us ready, introduces us to our fans and just, you know, let them get confidence in us.
Both sides show off their will to survive. Freshman Xavier Young outs Jazza Johns and wins a heated game of knockouts.
With us making it to the national tournament last year with region and district champions, our girls, we have a group of seven returners that are extremely hungry and very excited about having an opportunity to go back and prove ourselves.
We're a really new ball club. And so my expectations are, you know, just to continue to progress. And I really like this group of young men. They've come together well. They've been really a group that listens.
And now, more time to show off. Freshman Tyreek Rayleigh throws down fire to win the slam dunk contest. The women tip off on the road Friday, November 3rd. The men start the season Wednesday, November 1st at home. For the Bluff Sports Zone, I'm Matt Stein.